guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be playing some more Minecraft. One of your favorite games. This is one of the most popular games of all time. And we're just going to go ahead and play it. Oh, look, a sheep. Let's go. And I hate sheep. You suck, sheep. Okay. No, that was the first sheep of the day. Let's get our second one. Alright. I think if I just find one more sheep, that would be good. I'm trying to do a speed run, but I don't think I really want to do a speed run for now. Let's go ahead and chop some wood down. Let's at least get two pieces, so at least we're going to be fine. Alright, boom, we got two pieces. And then we can just, boom, boom. We can get this and this, okay. Ah, boom. And we can only build ourselves a shovel. But we're not going to build a shovel. We're going to build an axe. We're going to build a sword. And we're going to build a pickaxe. So when we go mining. We're probably not going to get our house, but later on we will. I'm probably going to get my house later on. And yeah. So I got a sword, I got my pickaxe, and I got my axe. So I'm going to put all of these back and get a brand new stuff. So yeah, sorry, I'm kind of slow. I don't know why I am. I'm just kind of slow today. Okay, I think I'm not going to be slow now. Alright, let's go ahead and find some more sheep because I accidentally wasted on some carpet. So, let's see if we can find some more sheep in the woods. Because that says we have to go for the map. Gotta go inside the woods. You know, I don't really want to go inside much. So, okay, so I can see a village way over there. I guess today is my lucky day. So, guys, oh, if you hear that, that's just my printer, don't worry. It's just my printer. So, this is strange. Every time I spawn into a new world, every time I at least find a village, like close or far. So it looks like this village looks pretty good. Looks like from an iceberg. Let's go see if we can find a blacksmith. I really need one of those so badly. I really need a blacksmith. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go see if we can find ourselves a blacksmith. And see our golem. And I also placed this on hard mode. So yeah. And I also need some food real quick. I don't want those type of beds. I want some other type of bed if you need it. You know what I mean? So I don't really want to hit the golem or else it's gonna get angry at me and attack me. I remember last time I might have asked and then. And there will be mobs. I forgot about that. There will be mobs. Mobs. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and eat. Alright, if I wanna beat. Well, I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat the Ender Dragon, but if I ever dare. To beat the Ender Dragon, I probably won't, but I might someday beat the Ender Dragon. So we just got two nice beds, two red beds. Man, this village has got us good so far. I think we're gonna go out real quick. Oh, for a second I thought I saw something in the distance. Nope. Nothing. Go ahead and keep a fire pen at the there's absolutely nothing. I think I'm gonna go ahead and just leave this place. Oh, and real quick, I think you guys told me this, but if I just climb up to the Iron Golem and at least hit him enough, that would be enough to kill him, I guess. Okay, let's see. So there's the Iron Golem. It looks like he like all happy and excited for the day. Oh guys, don't mind. My sister. Jace is gonna get a quick snack probably. And yeah. Zoe. Alright. I'm now going to defeat this golem. Yeah, so that's just my sister, right guys? Alright, our first honor of the day. Yeah, that's just my dad, and yeah. I'm just gonna go ahead and just find ourselves a place to find our my house. I'm not actually going to finish the series, but I will left off this later. I see, like, sometimes a friend, like, and, like, one of the things, they build, like, cool structures, but I wish I can do that. I'm not going to, though. Alright, I'm going to at least build a house for the night. At least a house for the night. So we need to get some wood real quick. If we need to get some wood, then we will. We already have a crafting table. We don't really need windows because windows are useless for now. But we will need them later. And yeah. Alright. I'm gonna get some of these. Alright, this looks good. Alright, guys. I think my sister's just gonna get some food. Alright. I'm gonna make this quick. You guys can't look if you like cows. Okay, if you guys left, I'm sorry if you don't like doing that. Okay, I'm gonna make a little house, a little hut real quick, with no roof.
Eric, Dad said,
Okay, Zoe, I get it. The bed, I get it, blah, blah, blah.
Nice.
I get it. Okay, I get it. I'm trying to make a video.
I know.
Can he wait?
What?
Can he wait? Yes. Alright guys, I'm just gonna go ahead and just do this. I'm only making this a quick cut because I don't want to do anything else. And yeah. So I can at least jump a little bit. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here for now. I will do this in the morning, so like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you don't make a single video. And peace. I will catch up to you.